from the corners of the country, from the cities and the farms. Years and years of living tucked up underneath their arms. Walked away from everything just to see a dream come true. So God bless the boys that make the noise on 16th Avenue. With a $1 million spirit and an old flat top guitar, they drive to town with all they own in a $100 car. Just one time someone told them about a friend of a friend they knew who owns, you know, a studio on 16th Avenue. They never had to say survive. And others swing a 9-pound hammer just to stay alive. There's cowboys, drunks, and Christians, mostly white and black and blue. They've all dialed the phone collector on from 16th Avenue. All but then one night in some empty room where no curtains ever hung. Like a miracle, some golden words rolled off of someone's tongue. And after years of being nothing, they're all looking right at you. And then for a while they'll go and spell on 16th Avenue. Hey, it looks so uneventful, so quiet and discreet. But a lot of lives were changed down on that little one-way street. As they walked away from everything just to see a dream come true. So God bless the boys that make the noise on the 16th Avenue. From the corners of the country, from the cities and the farms.